Okay, guys, we're reading a dipstick from a random urine specimen. Make sure that you completely saturate the dipstick according to the user instructions for a few seconds. Tap off the excess urine. Let it sit for a few seconds according to those instructions. Then compare the numbers and the colors.